गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 9. प्रीवियसली आई हैड स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर, द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर द स्टोरी ऑफ विलेज पालमपुर, एंड आई ऑल्सो सेंट द PDF ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, एंड आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू रीड दिस चैप्टर. सो नाउ हियर आई हैव मेड द 3 पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस 3 पार्ट्स वी कैन कम्प्लीट दिस चैप्टर. सो वन बाई वन आई टोल्ड यू द नेम ऑफ दिस पोर्शन. The portion Palampur and organization of production farming in Palampur, non-farm activities in Palampur. So with the help of these 3 portion we can complete the chapter. Now I'm going to start this portion Palampur and organization of production. Previously I told you few portion of this part, and again I divided this portion in 4 parts: land, labor, physical capital and human capital. And also physical capital is divided 2 parts: fixed capital and working capital. So one by one I am going to explain the portion. First, Palampur and organization of production, Palampur. So from this story it is clear that the name of this village is Palampur, and Palampur is very well developed and well connected village, and it is connected different types of village and also town. The name of the village is Raiganj and town is Sapur. So this is the important, and also this is the very well developed village, and most of the people of this village depends on the cultivation. So for cultivation purposes they need 4 factors. So here I have written 4 factors: land, labor, physical capital and human capital. So with the help of these 4 factors they can produce the things. And physical capital capital also divided fixed capital and working capital. So what is fixed capital, what is working capital, now I am going to say one by one, and what is the meaning of this. Now let's start this portion.